Bills, Rams coming up here on EA Sports as we welcome you to St. Louis, Missouri for today's game. AFC versus NFC as kickoff fast approaches, Phil.
Well, we have two teams that don't know each other very well. And when you don't know each other very well, you play cautious. And when you play cautious, you don't play as well as you should. So it should be a high-scoring game.
And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. First down, offense readying for the snap. Manuel's got it in the gun. The ball is jarred loose. The tackle is made. Well, the offense lucks out this time as they hold on to the football.
Yeah, I think the word luck is appropriate here, no doubt about it. Bad fumble that time by the offensive player. But at least they were alert enough to get there and get on it and keep possession of the football.
Second down now. Emmanuel's going to take it from the gun. He hauls it in on his way.
What a nice throw and catch that time. But here just shows you why you want to have a lot of speed on the defensive side. So when you make a mistake, what do? You make up for it by chasing the player down from behind and making the tackle.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. This play set up by the long gainer. Manuel from the gun reaches up to make the catch. So with that play, they move into enemy territory and driving here early stages.
Well, look, I'm going to blame the defense. They're being so passive. You got to go out there and take some chances. If you don't, this offense is going to keep marching down the field. Rhythm, you hear it so often in sports, and it is true, especially on the offensive side. That's another first down by the offense. They got some rhythm, and these kind of drives usually lead to scores.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Wide receivers are bunched up. They go screen with Jackson.
Jackson, so fast, you have to back off of him. Why? Because you don't want him to run by you and go deep down the field. So that time he breaks the out route, the quarterback puts it right on target, and he makes the catch just short of the first down marker.
It's now second down. Time to get set. Let's set the lineup now for this offense. He came into this league with tremendous buildup. Wide receiver Sammy Watkins.
Jim, he deserved all that buildup. Goes to the Buffalo Bills. He can just do everything you want. Fast, good route runner, tough, breaks tackles. And if he gets in the open field, look out, he is going to take it all the way.
The offense needs 2 yards here on third down following the incompletion. Manuel set, empty backfield. Gets the handle here. He'll go left. Breaks free. And he's tackled down after picking up the first.
Very few teams in the league can do this and run the football for first downs. Anytime it's in a situation, third and two, third and three, they don't even think about run. Because they're not tough enough to get it done, they have to throw it. Nice job by this offense.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive.
The Bills in the pistol. The wide receiver shifting around in motion. First down at the 15. C.J. Spiller breaks the tackle. Wins in on the tackle.
After being stuffed at the line of scrimmage, it's now second down and 10.
C.J. Spiller is in the backfield. The Rams lined up in the nickel.
Second and 10.
Has Watkins. Gains 13.
You must be very creative in the red zone when it comes to the passing game. Formations, movement, do whatever it takes to give your players an advantage. That time they get a nice play call.
And he's in.
I'd say this run by the offense is just, it's arrogance. They just say, you can't stop us. And they lined up and just shoved it down the defense's throat. Nice run there on first and goal for the touchdown.
Ball is out. And they will not convert here on the two-point conversion. Good stand by the defense. Bills ready to boot this one down the field. Cunningham's going to start his return. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. First down here. Sam Bradford will be under center. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. And Stacy stopped there. Kenny Britt is a big target on the outside.
Kenny Britt's got to turn into one of the top 10 receivers in the NFL. The talent's there. He's big, fast, strong. He can catch the football. Stay out of trouble. Stay healthy and get it done.
After the 2-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8. The defense comes out in the nickel.
Here's the handoff out of the strong eye. And Stacy stops there.
Third down following the run.
There we go now.
Feeds him again. Breaks free. Has some space to work with. First down here after the run.
Go, go, go.
Offense lines up here.
Here we go. Green, 90.
We'll run it with him again. Gains about 3. Coming up, second down. Sam Bradford will be under center.
Here we go. Green, 90. Green, 90.
The Rams from the 37. They hand it off to him again. And he's going to be tackled right around the 43.
That was a power running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
That last play was a run. Third down coming up.
Go, go, go! Ready!
Still got it after the play action. McKelvin very nearly had the pick on that pass.
When you're in a situation like this, fourth and short near midfield, you're behind in the first half, don't go for it. Punt the football away. Don't panic. It's too early for that, but let's find out. Sometimes these coaches make some strange decisions.
Black 58 rail! Black 58 rail!
Sam Bradford will be under center.
Blue 45. Go, go. Black 58 rail. Black 58 rail.
The Rams take it from the 43. Play fake. Out to Cook. Fights through contact. The Rams will try to take advantage of that big play at the end of the first quarter as we now get the second quarter started. First down here after the completion.
Black 58 rail. Black 58 rail.
Here's the first snap after the big play. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Gains 19.
Jim, they got momentum on their side right now. They are making everything work. That was a nice play. They pick up another first down, and they got a good drive going here.
First down at the 15. On first down, it's back to the ground game. Breaks the long one for the touchdown.
Man, the defense has to be down at something like this. They allow the offense to score that touchdown in the red zone. My gosh, you only have such a small part of the field to defend, and they just didn't get the job done that time.
Makes the PAT. Rams ready to boot the football down the field. Goodwin's going to test the coverage this time. And he's across the 10, and that's about it. He's tackled at the 15-yard line. The Bills offense now marches onto the field. Manuel's got everybody split out wide. First and 10. He's going to the left, and he's tackled just 2 yards short of a first down. The Bills come to the line of scrimmage and empty out the backfield. Everyone split out wide. Tackle's made, and the first down is picked up. They're able to move the chains after that last run. Graham's a receiver in the slot. Handoff by Manuel. James Laurinaitis brings him down. After being stuffed at the line of scrimmage, it's now second down and 10. From the gun. He makes the catch. That's a gain of 8.
Good job by the quarterback that time. Makes the decision. Throws it short. It does not get the first down. But I promise you, third and short is a lot easier than having third and long.
A short yardage situation, so forget the punt. They're going to go for it. Offense lines up here. The Bills from the 37. Screen. Manuel over to Spiller. Failed to pick up the first down, and they'll give the ball back to the other side.
Jim, I think you're in no man's land. What do? Do you punt? You go for it? You can't disagree with this decision. The coach decides to go for it, and it doesn't work.
Real good field position here to start this series. Sam Bradford will be under center. First down and 10. Outside now on the toss. Brought down after a gain of 6. Cunningham's a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play. Second down, 3 to go. They'll go draw. He's taken down at the 30. Let's see what they do on this third down situation. Nickel formation here for the defense.
There we go now. Breathe, go, go, go. Go, 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 go.
Bradford
Harper still got it on the play action. And after only three plays, that incompletion brings us to fourth down. Number 89. Fourth down. This will be a field goal drive for Zuerlein. The kick in. It's through there. The kick is good.
Well, that time the offense had great field position. They don't take advantage of it, but at least they get 3 points. Good job by the kicker coming in and getting some points on the board.
Goodwin's going to run this one out. And they crash into him, ending the return at the 20-yard line. The Bills getting set now for their next series. Offense lines up here.
Green and out! Green and out!
First down at the 20. Wants to go deep. Pulls it in. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line.
There's just so few quarterbacks who know how to throw it high and far anymore. Nice job that time by the quarterback. That throw was right on the money.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Wide receivers stacked up on this play. Setting up screen. Makes the reception.
Spiller's one of the best in the NFL when it comes to running routes towards the sideline. That time he gets out there and he puts that inside foot into the ground, breaks outside. The throw was on target. Good solid gain, just short of that first down marker.
The offense will call a timeout. And now they'll try over again on second down. They bring in the extra tight end. Three-step drop. Six in the books.
Nowadays, so many kids, they grow up, they want to be wide receivers. I don't blame them. They're out there, they get to catch the football, they get to score touchdowns, they get to do dances, and you're not really allowed to hit them either. What a job.
The Bills getting set now for the extra point. Extra point is good. The Rams are ready to return the kick. Austin's got it. And he's taken down right at about the 29, not quite to the 30. The Rams offense ready now to see what it can do. Split backfield here. First and 10. Handoff. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Second down coming up.
Throw, throw, throw! Throw, throw, throw!
They'll run it off the toss. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, we still got a close game here, and you got to try to keep it that way. It's third long, and you're losing the football game. Don't take a chance on the offensive side. Wait for your next opportunity.
The defense looking for one more stop here on third down after that run. On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. And we've reached the two-minute warning in this one. Third down following the run.
Here we go. Green, 90. Black 58, rail. Black 58, rail. Black 58, rail. Black 58, rail.
Play action fake. Looking to throw. And they bring down the quarterback. And it's a three and out for the offense.
Z. Here we go. Blue 45. Black 58, rail. Black 58, rail. Left, left. Left, left. Black 58, rail. Black 58, rail.
Gets it out for the completion. Good piece of tackling.
Rams do a really terrific job picking up that fourth down play that time. It gives them an emotional lift. And look at the defense. They are down because they gave it up.
No huddle time. First down following the long play. And now here's Stacy on the toss for a gain of about five. Second down coming up. Offense lines up here. Toss to the outside. Brought down just 2 yards shy of the first down marker. And now they're in the hurry up.
Here we go now. Blue 45. Blue 45. Go, 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 go. There we go now. Green 90. Green 90.
Third and two. On the money.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards. Gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Left, left.
Sam Bradford will be under center. He'll keep it on the play fake. Bradford's pass will go for an incompletion.
When you see this cover two defense as a quarterback, you've got to know where to throw the football. That time he did not make a good decision. You got to throw it sometimes deep down the middle. The safeties are not there. They're outside. He did not take advantage of that coverage that time.
Second down here. Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Bradford has a completion with Jared Cook.
The Rams had a nice play designed that time and pulled the defense, and they get the pass completion for a nice pickup.
About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. Bradford powers his way across. Touchdown.
You got to be able to take advantage of the quarterback sneak. If the defense doesn't line up properly, find the weak spot and go there to score.
The Rams now will tack on the extra point. And the point after is good.
The Bills are ready to return the kickoff.
And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. The Bills getting ready now to start their drive. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. First down at the 22.
Going for the deep ball.
Makes the play. Unstoppable. All the way home and all alone. Touchdown.
Boy, the defense is going to be upset after this long touchdown throw by the quarterback and receiver. They made a mistake out of position, and the offense took advantage of it, and they get the long throw for a touchdown out of it.
Extra point was good. Dan Carpenter readying his team for the kickoff.
And now Cunningham. And he's going to be brought down right around the 33-yard line.
That does it for the first half. Rams trailing this one.
Okay, Larry, looking sharp back in that studio. Thank you for that. And now we're ready to get the third quarter underway as these teams take the field. And it looks like, yes, they have the recovery.
The Bills are set for their next possession. Manuel set in the pistol. And now here's the first snap of the second half. Good work by the defense. This will be a loss of three.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Getting set as fast as they can. The Bills snap it at the 41. Looking to go deep. Almost intercepted.
Interesting situation here for the offense. They got a lead here in the second half, but it's third long, and you always like to say the football is in the hands of the quarterback, so he has to be smart. If he tries to force it down the field, I do not like his chances.
Failing to connect there, third down.
The Bills will use a timeout here early in the second half.
This is third down. Bills snap it at the 41. And they sack him on third down. And they force the quick three and out.
Well, I know this feeling. When a blitzer's coming, nobody's there to block him. There's nothing you can do as a quarterback, but Try to protect yourself because you're going down.
The coach is going to go for it.
Williams lined up in the slot. The Bills have it at the 34.
Launching it deep.
That's a missed opportunity, and now they'll have to bring out the defense.
You hear it all the time about head coaches in the NFL. You have to manage the game on the sideline the right way. You've got a small lead, and you decide to go for a fourth and long situation. I don't understand it. That's a bad decision.
Great starting field position for the offense.
Nickel
formation for the defense here.
Bradford's able to fake into the line and still has it. Almost made the catch, but the collision jarred it loose.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football is arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
That leads us to second down.
Britz in the slot.
Ready, green, 90, green, 90.
Halfback sent in motion.
To the ground. Stacy looking out wide.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first.
Wasting no time now for this next play.
Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. He's going to be brought down, and that's going to be a three and out for this offense.
There we go now. Green, 90. Ace. Throw. Left.
The Rams have it at the 29.
Well, we'll be switching sides with this one. Ball's going the other way.
Anytime in the second half of a football game, you have a chance to tie the game up. I think you kick the field goal in a situation like that. That backfired. That might be tough to overcome.
First down here.
Spiller takes his spot in the backfield.
Manuel standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap.
And it's incomplete.
They went for the home run ball there, Phil, but just could not make the play.
Yeah, you want to do this. You always want to throw the football deep at least four or five times a game because you want to make the defensive backs uncomfortable. If you let them get comfortable, they'll start jumping those short ones. These guys won't do that anymore now.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Second down and 10.
Looking long. Tough catch. He's brought down.
First down here after the completion. After the long gain, let's see what they do here.
Manuel from the gun. Manuel over to Spiller.
That's a gain of 10. That's second down coming up. Now the offense in their hurry up.
Call on the services of C.J. Spiller.
He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
Well, the defense, they give him a first down there. They're behind. They just can't sit back there and keep bending. You got to take some chances. Go on the offensive, on the defensive side, and just make things happen.
Now first and 10. Set up screen. He's in for the
score. Never be satisfied in the NFL. Players are just too good. So when you get a chance to score, even though you're leading, take advantage of it. Awesome job by the coordinator on those play calls.
The Bills getting set now for the extra point.
The point after is good.
They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back.
And the hands team does his job recovering the onside kick.
What a place to start for the offense.
Sam Bradford backing off the line of scrimmage. Hit into the shotgun.
First and 10.
Brings it into his body.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
Bradford has a completion with Jared Cook. Gilmore's there to make the tackle.
When you get down in the red zone, the offensive coordinator's got to call a play that deceives the defense. Let's see if he can do it. His team is down. He needs a big play here.
First and goal from the 5. He'll throw it over the middle. Incomplete. Looking underneath that time.
Number 8 has his pass ball incomplete.
And here we have second down.
Ace. Ready. Move 45. Move 45. Ace.
Second and goal from the 5. Looking at, that's an interception. Tackles made.
You got to stay aggressive on the defensive side. That time the defense did. Even though the offense was going in to score, they come up with a big play, and they get the interception inside their own 20-yard line.
They face first down. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
Spiller out to the right.
When you're going against a really athletic defense, there's nothing like reverses and the counter run game, because they see it, they go, and you counter it, and that's why it works to perfection.
C.J. Spiller is in the backfield. The Bills will take the snap from the 30. They're setting up screen. They tackle him for a loss.
That was just a dumb call. When you throw it behind the line of scrimmage like that, you deserve to lose some yards. That's what happened on that play.
Wasting little time. The wide receiver in motion. Third down and 3. He was looking short, but the pass falls incomplete.
On third downs, the defense knows in most situations it's going to be a pass, and let's give some credit to the defensive front. They pressure the QB, and they force the incompletion.
Not far from a first down, they're going to go for it. The Bills will blow another timeout now, leaving them with just 1 for the rest of the game. fourth down, close to the first, so the offense stays on the field.
Split backfield here.
Timeout's called, and we're going to step aside. Be back in just a moment. They are close enough to a first to go for it here on fourth down. Jackson is in the backfield. The Bills from the 27. Brings it in. And it's James Laurinaitis in on the tackle.
I just don't think that's a good job by the defense. It's fourth and short. You kind of know what the offense is going to do. They were not ready, and they give up the first down.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Double tight end formation.
They run the counter play. They are in the backfield in a hurry and will bring him down for a loss behind the line of scrimmage.
Second and 10.
What a catch. Bills in for the score.
You see it so often now. If the receiver's not open, just throw it high. Let him go up in the air, jump, and make the catch. That's what we saw here. Nice, nice touchdown.
The Bills getting set now for the extra point.
Add the extra point. The kick is good.
The Rams are ready to return the kick.
Cunningham will test the coverage. And he's taken down right at about the 29, not quite to the 30.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down.
Black 58 rail. Black 58 rail.
Ready. The quarter is about to end. One more play first.
Black 58 rail. Black 58 rail. Black 58 rail. Black 58 rail. Black 58.
First down at the 29. Bradford's got the football after the play fake. And they can't connect. The Rams have the football as the fourth quarter gets started.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
Here we go now.
The final quarter begins with this snap.
Ball's picked off. Stop the play right there.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
First down on the way.
Spiller takes his spot in the backfield. Is going to take the handoff now. And that gains a few.
This will be second down. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. The give.
Looking out wide.
7.
Now third and short following the run. Wide receivers are bunched up. Toss to the outside. Taken down at the 27.
The outside linebacker that time just did his job very well. And gets in there and makes the tackle for no gain.
The offense back out on the field here for this fourth and short play. Wide receivers stacked up on this play. The Bills from the 27. They'll turn it over on downs.
Good job by the linebacker that time. Solid receiver coming in his area. Read the quarterback and in wonderful position to knock the pass down.
The Rams offense now coming out.
Ready, move 45, move 45.
First down at the 27. The defense gets a sack.
Jim, you can't tell the difference between the quarterback and the center. They're both retreating about as fast as you can go. That time the center gets run over, and it leads to a sack of the QB.
They go screen with Stacy. And they bring him down at the 33-yard line. Third down now. No time to waste. They hurry to the line. Keeps it on the play fake. Finds his mark. Cooks marked down after a gain of 4.
Going to be a short yardage situation, so forget the punt. They're going to go for it.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. The Rams from the 37 will go ground. And Stacy stopped there.
I thought that was a pretty risky play that time by the offense. Even though it's the second half and you're down, you don't always have to go for it on fourth down. Fortunately for them, they got it that time.
No time to huddle now.
Here we go.
First down and 10. Keeps it here. Sam Bradford going down the field. Nice tackle.
Crossing routes, that's what you want to throw when you see this type of coverage. Four deep, cover four. Look for guys going across the field. Hard for the defense to cover those throws.
First and 10. This play will hold up. He's inbounds.
We got us a nice drive going here, Jim. Another first down. They are just making one solid play after another and just marching down the field.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Gilmore's in on the tackle. Second down. Quickly to the line. Darius is all over the ball carrier. Stepping up to the line at the 4-yard line. Offense lines up here. Third and goal at the 4.
complete. Touchdown.
It is so disappointing when you're down near the goal line and you don't score. Well, the offense doesn't have to go that disappointment this time. Good job, good play call, and a beautiful throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
Try, so they'll just have to settle for the six. Let's get the injury report from Danielle Bellini.
Guys, I just spoke with a Rams official. Sam Bradford's injury isn't something the medical staff feels will get worse if he gets back on the field. So, guys, he'll be returning in this one. Back to you.
The receiving team has the recovery, and the tackle is made at the 41. The Bills ready to take over the football. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
Goodwin's taking the handoff.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Two minutes to go before this one's in the books. After running it, it's second down. C.J. Spiller is in the backfield. Second and 11. Heaving it down the field. Catches the ball on the sideline, but does not get both feet down.
Defense, play the situation. It's third long. Don't let a receiver get behind you and make a catch to pick up the first down. Keep it in front of you, and then let them catch it and come up and make the tackle.
On the way, third down. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Out to Williams. And he's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Going for it on fourth down. They load it up now. Bring out the jumbo formation. Manuel's able to get the job done and picks up the first down.
The old quarterback sneak comes through again.
A lot of ways to run the quarterback sneak. That was a new one. Very tricky, very smart. Even on a quarterback sneak, you must read the defense and go where they're weakest. The offense did it. That's why they got the first down.
And here's a sneak by Manuel. And gains about one.
That's a timeout by the D.
Second down now. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. They'll go with the extra tonnage here with the jumbo set. Breaks free. They'll mark him at the 22. Now third and four following the run. No timeouts now. They'll be in the hurry up. They're in the hurry up mode. The defense comes out in the nickel.
The jumbo set on the field. Chandler's lined up outside on the right. Going to go to the hurry up with under a minute to play. Third and four. Throws the pass. The ball's deflected, incomplete.
That time the defender was in excellent position. He jumps up and knocks the ball down.
He'll try this one from 39. No good. An empty trip for the offense.
So many times when you see these field goal kickers miss it, it's just about mechanics. What was it? Were the steps wrong? Did he plant his foot in the right spot? And you got to hit that football in the perfect spot, too. A little bit of everything went wrong that time.
First down. Pressure on every snap now. It's an empty backfield for Bradford this time. First down at the 29. Sam Bradford going down the field. Incomplete, almost going in the other direction.
The defense did everything right in that situation. They were in the right spot. They were smart. They read the quarterback's eyes, but they dropped the pass.
Second down coming up. Time, obviously, a factor the rest of the way.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Second down and 10.
Launches it down the field. What a catch.
Touchdown. This game is tight.
Great play there for the touchdown. And that closes the gap. We got under 2 minutes to play. Everybody in the stadium, they know what's coming next. It's going to be an onside kick.
To get the two.
Jim, I think it takes a lot away from the football team. It was a terrible decision. Now we'll find out if that 1 point comes back to haunt them.
The Rams trying to keep their hopes alive and recover an onside kick. Signals made, and the onside kick works to perfection this time.
Down every snap crucial the rest of the way. Bradford set, everybody emptied out for this snap.
The Rams will take the snap from the 45, and he's going to be sacked here. They'll need to be in a hurry now.
Well, that was an aggressive play by the defense. That's risk reward. The reward, of course, is sacking the quarterback like they did. Well, the risk is if you don't get there, you could give up a big play.
Third and long, a big spot here as they trail late. Going to the hurry up, under a minute to go here. Bradford's going to take the snap from the shotgun. And he's sacked, and that should do it. They won't get another playoff here.
It was a nail biter. It wasn't pretty, but it goes down as a victory.
It's even sweeter when you win a close game in the league because you know how hard it is. And to make that one play, that was the difference. Woo!